Why me a cup of tea? It is I, Enter the Zone of Pain, Total Gaming. Good day, good morning, wherever you are, afternoon, evening. We are back on Devil May Cry 5, Son of Sparda mode. We are on mission 11. Is it Dante? Yeah, it's Dante. Yeah, back on Dante. So, in that last mission that you've watched, I got through the mission, but my performance was terrible. And I've seen people, experienced gamers, use Dante in action with some amazing combo skills. And I thought I could replicate that. Wasn't happening. I had a little practice session afterwards and went through the level again. So, slightly better.
Was completely useless.
So, let's just hope this one now. I can flex. I can flex some skill.
Get her out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
The 1-inch punch. Yours in 1-inch punch.
Can I say a big massive shout out to my subscribers? I was watching my nephew, my dad, even though he doesn't play games much. Cookie King, the mighty Cookie King.
Is
he's an inspiration, man. He just gets his head down, does his thing, man. Check his channel out. Who else we got? Joshua Stokes, Dean Vernon, Gaming Gems. Reanimate her. Nadai. Big massive shout out, man. Thank you for following me.
The Devil Sword Sparda no longer serves a purpose. I have planned.
That is our father's sword.
Fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right, enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait, I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Is there anything for me to buy? I got 166. Was that 166,142? I can hang on. I just got flex, man. I just need more orbs. No. Equipment. Swords. Edit. So if we. Yeah. And then if we. Do it that way. See if that will fit in my combos. So if you do the and then nunchuck, then finger, then bike, something like that. Let's see if that works out. And so that's done. Okay, so I'm using number one. Great, so okay, guns. Fine. Quick customization. As I'm playing this, it is Wednesday the 27th of March and I've got a ticket, special preview ticket to see Shazam. I'm looking forward to that. Going to see that multiple times, like I've seen Captain Marvel multiple times. And I like Zachary Levi as well, but I've loved him. I've liked him since Chuck. Big fan of Chuck.
Oh, what's the matter? Come here. Come here. Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
I would say quite a while for my wrist to kind of like, you know, warm up. I can do these combos. Put on my wrist guard. Okay. Fixed it.
Hey, come on.
Yeah. Now there's another rocket launcher on this level. I can't even aim down at plant at the bottom. Never
I'm not
mind.
A fan of ruins. My city's lively. What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it down.
Now see, okay, there's a secret mission. Now, do I have to... Wait, hang on. Ugh. No, that's not working. There's the thing for secret mission. I'll go down this bit because nothing lights up.
Thank you.
Oh. No, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. No.
Come here!
I can't cover that distance.
Thank you.
Does it sound like there's another enemy that I need to kill? Kalina and a missile launcher named after Lady's late mother finds an array of powerful shells. Double Kalina and. Yeah. I need to check my skill list because I've got double. Rebellion, Cavalier, oh, 70 and Ivory, Coyote, Clean Up Man. Or double cleaner on. Why is the secret mission so hard to find on this level? No, it's not hard, it's just there, but what am I not seeing? I can't see it through there. Definitely gonna have to go on someone's video to see where I'm going wrong. I mean, it's something so simple and I'm like, oh, that's how you do it.
Come on. on, you can do it. Over here!
What the hell is this? No. There's another symbol there in the top left, but it doesn't correspond with... I think I'll play through this level in my own time, if only to get the secret mission. Right, I'll look for it in my own time.
This should make things easier. Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route.
Right there.
that's gonna collapse. What the heck?
Why me got mad skills, but me can't find a secret mission. Why me got mad skills? Two, what the hell? Oh, wait. I can't get back up there again.
I get a break. I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Let me get double enemy jump. Oh, well. Enemy step, sorry. That will come in handy. Yeah. Leave it at that.
Just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparda.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Scary you are.
Ross, I thought I activated my... I thought I activated my finger, my other mode. Let's go from checkpoint.
Gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
Take this! Oh, God!
Oh, damn. What's the next one after this? Dante must die. It's gonna be equally hard. Checkpoint, please. Don't let Cal. That was too fast, man.
Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
Oh, got too excited. Close.
Come on, not here. just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Here you are when you're mad.
Come on!
Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
Shh.
Is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
I think I will either get A or B. What did I say? B. Not bad. War of attrition. Alright, that's it for me. Thank you for watching Into the Zone of Pain Total Gaming. Like I said before, thank you for your support and getting a chance to check out my videos. If you like what you see, rate, comment, and if you want to follow me to check out more content, subscribe, man. Until next time, where I make me a cup of tea. Peace.